win. Phil Kessel had the hat trick. Jason Smith was outstanding. Here comes Evgeny Malkin, leaning in. Backhands it right through the slot, taken off the corner board by Mata, centering feet. Kessel, he scores! Phil Kessel picking up right where he left off. He's got another one. It's the icebreaker tonight. Pittsburgh up 1-0.
What a finish that was, and I can't wait to see it again. Down low across the crease, and Phil Kessel gets elevation to put this in by Marc-Andre Fleury on an east-to-west play. That's a good way to attack Marc-Andre Fleury. Get him moving if you can to find the open side. Oh boy, what a tremendous play there. As Fleury's got to go one way, then back the other, and can't not stop Kessel. Take a look. Mata to Kessel, chips it up into the top part of that net.